It is our third week of Friday Night Fever, and today we're featuring one of our local high school marching bands to help get you into the football spirit.
All right, Kelly Connolly is live in Bellevue for us this morning with the Bellevue East Marching Band. Kelly?
Good morning, guys. That's right. I'm hanging out with the Chieftains this morning. I'm joined by two of their band members. I have Sammy Moore with me. She is the junior drum major, and John Jenkins, one of the tuba players. Sammy, let's start with you. You guys have been working hard all summer. Tell me about some of those preparations you've been getting ready for.
Well, we've been rehearsing all summer, so the woodwinds would have Tuesdays from 5 to 9, and then the brass, percussion, and guard would have Mondays from 5 to 9, and then percussion and guard would also rehearse on Thursdays from 5 to 9. So each week there'd be roughly 4 to 8 hours of rehearsal.
Yeah, a lot of long hours. They've been sweating it out on the football field. Now, she is the drum major, so you're moving your hands a lot. Tell us what is going on with those hand movements.
So what I do is I conduct, and that's to keep time from percussion and me so that, like, the whole band stays together, because there's a bunch of different time places happening, and if we're not together, then the whole band won't be together.
So basically, if Sammy screws up, the whole band gets thrown off.
Yep.
It's an important job, a leadership position. Thanks, Sammy. John, we'll bring you in. You're a senior tuba player. Did the tuba instrument find you, or did you find the tuba instrument?
I really always wanted to play the tuba as when I was a younger kid, and it was always interesting to play something bigger than me, and then I kind of got bigger than it. So.
And John, later in the show, you guys are going to be performing for us. Tell us a little bit about that performance.
So the music you guys are going to be hearing is a lot of, like, some traditional, like, Bach and stuff, and classical, but also we're playing some, like, more modern stuff. Like, you're going to hear a couple bass drops, as well as just more synthetic stuff you're going to be hearing.
Awesome. We're excited. I got a little sneak peek of it before. It's dramatic. It's loud. So that's going to be coming up later in the show. They'll be performing. So stay tuned. They're all excited. They're ready. Brighten up. They got up early for us. So we will be back after this, guys.